very warm good morning to one and all present here. We the students of class 6E with our class teacher Monica Arora are here to present morning assembly. Representing the state Uttar Pradesh. Let us join our hands and close our eyes for the prayer by Serena.
Good morning, teachers, sisters, and my friends. My prayer. Heavenly Father, we praise you for giving us this opportunity to learn and grow through your presence and love within our school community. We ask you to guide us on the right path for a successful future and give thanks that you are with us on every step of the way. Grant us the strength and humility to learn from our mistakes. Bless those who help us to learn the best that we can be. Help us to love one another, have forgiveness in our hearts, and to build kindness in our life. In Jesus' name, Amen.
Taught by Rebecca and Rajeshwari.
Education is the most powerful weapon which you can use to change the world. Only those who attempt the absurd can achieve the impossible.
A warm smile is a universal language of kindness.
Now it's time for state representation by our team.
Jahan Ram ka dham, Krishna Jan sthali ho, jahan Buddh ka jan, Kabir sthali ho, jahan Adi Ganga Shiv se judi ho, jahan Ganga Jamuna Saraswati mili ho, jahan Sur Tulsi, jahan Mathura Kashi, jahan ho Ayodhya Chitrakoot Jhansi. जहाँ की सुबह शाम बहती अनूठी, जहाँ गीत संगीत निर्जल है बहती, अपनी हो धरती गगन भी हो अपना, प्रतिभा परिश्रम से पूरा हो सपना, संयम सहजता क्षमा का है कहना, अद्भुत है यूपी सबका है कहना, अद्भुत है यूपी सबका है कहना।
Amazing heritage, grand experiences is one of the most ancient cradles of Indian culture. Swears by its rich historical past with its roots from Urdu. Incredible Taj Agra Fort City Complex of Fatehpur Sikri. These three are UNESCO World Heritage Sites in UP.
Kha Sangam hai.
Uttar Pradesh is an Indian culture which has its roots in Hindi and Urdu literature, music, finance, drama, and cinema. Lucknow, the capital of Uttar Pradesh, has several beautiful monuments such as Bada Imamra and Chota Imamra. It has also preserved the damaged complex of British residents which are being restored.
Hello, this is Priyanshi and I will tell the food cuisine of Uttar Pradesh. The specialties of Uttar Pradesh food is the wide range in variety, taste and flavor. Different cities have their own style to prepare their own food. Flavored food items with exotic gravies. The food is eating. Categorized into six groups: sweet, sour, salty, bitter, and astringent. Puri, aloo, kachori, and biryani of our are famous. Dum Kuchkut is the famous traditional dish of Uttar Pradesh, which is made in a mud pot called handi. Now I will tell the traditional dish of the Uttar Pradesh. This is the traditional dish of Uttar Pradesh. It has paneer, biryani, petha. Puri, papad, kachori of Mathura is the famous dish of Uttar Pradesh. Great, a heartfelt thank you for being with me. Thank you.
Uttar Pradesh is inhabited by people from different backgrounds and from across India. The religion practiced here is primarily Hinduism, Islam, Christianity, and Sikhism. The holiest and one of the oldest living cities in the world, Varanasi is an iconic legendary city which is located on the banks of the holy river of Ganga. Because of its religious, spiritual, and mythological value, this place remains thronged by devouts from all over the world. People come here to wash away their sins and attain moksha in River Ganga through one of many ghats or offer their prayer at holiest Shiva temple in Kashi.
Uttar
उत्तर प्रदेश, उत्तर प्रदेश भारत की शान, उत्तर प्रदेश,
उत्तर प्रदेश, उत्तर प्रदेश अनुपम महान, उत्तर प्रदेश
गौरवशाली वैभवशाली ये अपना सर्वोत्तम प्रदेश,
उत्तर प्रदेश, उत्तर प्रदेश भारत की शान, उत्तर प्रदेश।
यह गंगा यमुना सरस्वती सरयू अति पावन बहती है, नैमिष अरण्य की पुण्य भूमि गोमती सुशोभित करती है, संगम प्रयाग पर महाकुंभ काशी के वासी है महेश,
उत्तर प्रदेश, उत्तर प्रदेश।
For watching a video, we hope you enjoy it. Stay home, stay safe. Goodbye.